Since this is a checkout flight, you get to do all the flying. To make it easier, I'll handle the radios. Let's get out of here before the lunchtime rush. Once we're airborne, I'll fill you in on where we'll go. Molokai ground, Mooney 123, Mike Sierra, on the ramp with Lima. Ready to taxi, northeastbound.
Mooney 123, Mike Sierra, taxi to runway 5 via taxiway Alpha.
Runway 5 via Alpha, 3 Mike Sierra. Okay, release the brakes and turn right onto taxiway Alpha. My own horn, but I've lived in Hawaii my whole life, and I used to be a tour guide, so you picked the right guy to fly with. This should be a lot of fun. Hawaii's a beautiful place, and there's no better way to see it than from an airplane. By the way, this isn't a test. It's just a chance for you to get acquainted with the local area and procedures. After this flight, you'll be able to rent an airplane from us and fly on your own. Better slow down a bit. You shouldn't taxi any faster than you can walk. Cleared across runway 1735. So look both ways, then go ahead and taxi across. Okay, stop here and I'll get our takeoff clearance. Molokai Tower, Mooney 123, Mike Sierra, ready to go. Runway 5.
Mooney 3, Mike Sierra, cleared for takeoff. Wind 049er at 7.
Cleared for takeoff, 3 Mike Sierra. All set? Let's go flying. Take off and maintain runway heading. Rotate at about 65 knots in this airplane. Take off. If you look at the GPS, you'll see that I've entered a flight plan to Hana on Maui. That's where we're headed. You don't have to fly that route. I'm in no rush, so feel free to explore along the way. There might be some whales in the channel between Molokai and Maui. You can fly wherever you want, and I'll tell you about some of the things we fly over. If I can make a suggestion, you might want to start by continuing offshore a bit, then following the north shore of Molokai to the east. You'll get a great view of some spectacular cliffs. Climb as high as you want. When you level off, don't forget to bring the power back. in the world. The tallest ones are 3,600 feet above the water. There have been a lot of theories about the north shore of Molokai, but geologists now think that the cliffs were sculpted by waves. Whatever it was, the result is pretty spectacular. And you can't see it unless you're on a boat or on an airplane. That's Palilolo Channel down there. It's 8.5 miles wide between Molokai and Maui. Believe it or not, over the years, 16 people have actually swum across. Humpback whales like to swim through these channels too. They come down here from Alaska in the winter to give birth to their young in the warm waters, then swim back for the summer. If we keep our eyes open, maybe we'll see one. early 1800s, it was the capital of Kamehameha's Hawaiian kingdom. Eventually, the capital moved to Honolulu, but Lahaina was still booming, mostly as a stopover for whaling ships. In those days, more than 500 whaling ships stopped at Lahaina every year. Today, tourism is the main industry. Lots of great shops and restaurants down there, not to mention one of the world's largest banyan trees. One day a few years ago, I was flying right around here pretty low, and I looked down at the water, and a humpback whale breached right where I was looking. He jumped right out of the water as if he knew I was watching. To this day, it's one of the most amazing things I've ever seen. extinct volcano. The crescent shape protects the reef from the elements, so it's one of Hawaii's most popular dive sites. There are about 250 different species of fish down there. That's Kahului. Hundreds of tourists arrive there every day from all over the world. We could land there, but it's pretty busy with all the airliners. So let's just keep heading east to Hana. 52 miles long, has 600 hairpin turns, and 56 one-lane bridges. I know, I've counted. Takes almost 3 hours, which is why, unlike the rest of Maui, Hana has remained a pretty sleepy little town. We'll cover the same distance in about 15 minutes. Just outside of Hana, right down there. My dad drove me to school every day along the Hana Highway. bad we didn't see any whales. It's hard to know exactly where to find them. You did a great job. All checked out as far as I'm concerned. Let's grab a bite in town, then we'll head back to Molokai.